Hello, welcome you all. Today's video, we are going to discuss about the expected cutoff for government and private medical colleges in Tamil Nadu. So, Tamil Nadu state medical colleges, we are going to discuss for MBBS admissions. So, let us move one by one. Welcome you all to my channel, Physics in Motion. If you have not subscribed it yet, please subscribe it and press the bell icon for further notifications, timely updates. So, let us begin with the video. First of all, we are going to discuss about Annapurna Medical College and Hospital, Salem. For general quota, the closing rank should be near about 3841, and through management quota, you must get admission at 4796 in this college. Next, CMC Vellore, the topmost college of India. Next to AIIMS Delhi, this is the only college that holds the rank 2. Means AIIMS Delhi ke baad सबसे बढ़िया कॉलेज हमारे इंडिया का. इवन दो इट इज अ प्राइवेट कॉलेज, फी स्ट्रक्चर इज वेरी लो एंड इट्स टॉप रैंक कॉलेज, वन ऑफ द बेस्ट कॉलेजेस. बट इट इज अ क्रिश्चियन माइनॉरिटी कॉलेज, तो लॉट मेनी चांसेस फॉर दोज लाइंग इन द कैटेगरी. बट फॉर ओपन कैटेगरी जनरल कोटा, इट्स अ वेरी हाई रैंक 2094 टू गेट एडमिशन इन टू दिस कॉलेज. एंड इफ यू आर through institutional quota, then only remember, if you are in general category management quota, then 221 what we expect must be the closing rank for CMC Vellore. CMC ke do colleges hain, ek CMC Vellore mein and one is in Ludhiana, CMC Ludhiana, jisme only 4 seats are open to general candidates. So seats are less, rank is high. If you are lying in this range, you can plan of getting admission into this college. Next, Coimbatore Medical College, Coimbatore. General quota 701 closing rank, and for open category general quota, it should close at near about 491. Next, Dhanalakshmi Srinivasan Medical College and Hospital, OBC general quota 3285, management quota 14202. This is what we expect the closing rank to be, and for open category, it should close at near about 2330. Next, ESIC Medical College and Postgraduate Institute of Medical Science and Research, Chennai. ESIC, OBC general quota 1906 rank, and open general quota it should be 1004. Government Dharampuri Medical College, Dharampuri, it should close at a rank of about 1789. Next, Government Tilpok Medical College, Chennai. General quota OBC should close near about 1479 rank, and open general quota should close at a rank of near about 894. Next, Government Medical College and ESIC Hospital, Coimbatore. So, Coimbatore Medical College, this Government Medical College requires a rank of 1471 in OBC general quota and 892 for admission through open general quota. Next, Government Medical College and Hospital, Karur. OBC general quota requires a rank of around 1999 for getting admission into this college. Government Medical College and Hospital, Pudukkottai, open general quota should close at a rank of around 2111. Next, Government Medical College, Oman Durar, OBC general quota must be available here at a rank of near about 973. And if you are applying through open quota, then 731 rank must fetch you admission into this college. Next, Government Mohan Kumar Mangalam Medical College, Salem, OBC general quota must close at near about 1088 and open general quota at 864. Next, Government Shivagangani Medical College and Hospital, Shivaganga, OBC general quota should be available here at a rank of around 2056. Next, Government Thiruvarur Medical College, Thiruvarur, OBC general quota, you must get admission here at a rank of about 2106. Next, we are talking about Government Thoothukudi Medical College, OBC general quota must be available at 1833 and open general quota at 936. Next, Government Thiruvannamalai Medical College and Hospital, through general quota OBC, you can get here admission at a rank of about 1954. Clear? Government Vellore Medical College, General Quota OBC 1546 and Open General Quota 1007. Next we are going to discuss about Government Villupuram Medical College, OBC General Quota must be available at 1706 and through Open General Quota, your rank should be around 804 minimum rank to get admission into this college for MBBS courses. Indira Medical College and Hospital, Tiruvallur, OBC General Quota 4713, Management Quota 5947 and Open General Quota 2601. Next, IRT Perundurai Medical College, OBC General Quota must be available at 2199. Next, Kanyakumari Government Medical College, General Quota seats must be available at a score of near about 1901. Next, CAP Vishwanatham Government Medical College, Tiruchupalli, OBC General Quota must close at 1233 and General Quota at 970. Next, Karpada Vinayaka Institute of Medical Science and Research, General Quota 2874 for OBC and for Open it should be 2622. Next, we are talking about KMCH Institute of Health Science and Research, Coimbatore. General Quota must be available at 2494. Through Management Quota, it should be near about 3869. And for Open General Quota, you must have a rank of 2231 to get admission into this college. Next is Madha Medical College and Research Institute, Chennai. Through OBC Quota, OBC General Quota, 3946 and Management Quota, you can get admission at a rank of about 11816. Next, Madras Medical College, Chennai. Again, one of the best medical colleges of Tamil Nadu. OBC General Quota requires a rank of 194 and in open category, your rank should be in the range of 96 to get admission into Madras Medical College for MBBS courses. Next, Madurai Medical College, General Quota OBC 864 and Open General Quota 561 score can get you admission into that college. Next, Mel Marmuthar Adi Parakshithi Institute of Medical Science and Research, Kanchipuram, OBC General Category 3076 and Management Quota 13806, Open General Quota, you must have a rank of about 2781 to get admission into this college. Next, Panimalar Medical College and Hospital, OBC General Quota 3095, Management Quota 2562 and Open General Quota, you must have a rank of around 14277. Next, PhD Institute of Medical Science, again a good college, very good college, PhD Institute of Medical Science and Research, OBC Quota, General Quota 2314, Management Quota 2599 and Open General Quota 1688 is the score required. Next, Rajamudaiah Medical College, OBC General Category must be available at a rank of about 2471. And after this, we are going to discuss about Sri Mukunduika Institute of Medical Science. OBC General Category must be available at 3741 and through Open General Category, your rank should be in the range of 14 to 93 to get admission into this college. Sri Muthukumaran Medical College and Hospital, Chennai, OBC General Quota, the closing rank should be near about 3744 and through Management Quota, it should be 13751. For Open General Quota, it should be available at a rank of around 2830. Next, we are talking about Stanley Medical College, Chennai, again a very good college. Very good Medical College of Chennai, OBC General Category must be available at near about 417 and if you are in Open Category then a score, not score, rank of 259 can get you admission into this college. This is a very high rank, a very good college instead. Tagore Medical College and Hospital, Chennai, OBC General Quota 3647, Management Quota 14221 and Open General Quota 2935. Next, Tanjore Medical College, OBC General Quota must be available at 1056 rank and for General Category, your rank should be in the range of 861. Next, Thane Medical College, OBC general quota must be available at 1530 rank. Next, Tirunelveli Medical College, OBC general quota 1366, open general quota 989. Next, Trichy SRM Medical College Hospital and Research Center, OBC general quota 2730, management quota 13104 and open general quota 2547. Next, Velammal Medical College Hospital and Research Institute Madurai, OBC general quota must be available at 3044, management quota through management quota 8060 and open general quota must be available at 2779. These were the medical colleges of Tamil Nadu. I predicted the rank, what should be the rank for admission to MBBS course into different colleges of Tamil Nadu. You can plan accordingly, execute it well, participate in the counseling properly. See you all and my best wishes to all of you. Goodbye.